Once in a while, right in the middle of an ordinary life, love gives us a fairy tale. We don't know why some things happen, but someday, someone will walk into your life and make you realize why it never worked out with anyone else. When love enters one's life, it breaks all schemes and plans. Things become different. The world becomes different. Love makes us see a wonderful reality that exists only to the lover's eyes. From a seed in the ground grows a plant, which then becomes a tree. In springtime, the tree blooms, and in autumn, it matures fruit. This, the natural path of life, of love, what magic and poetry everything holds. So used to this grandiosity, that God's present in every single little thing passes unnoticed to our eyes. Even that of the great miracle of love. Love has to be nurtured. It has to be treasured, and it must be accompanied through life's long path. Love teaches us to value the small things in life. It makes them seem grand. Love envelops us like the wind. It lifts you up like a leaf and guarantees a melodious landing. The road will not always be smooth, though the bumps found along the way will never be too steep if this love is built on the rock. Throughout life, these three remain. Faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of these is love. Without love, we are nothing.
Was a fairy tale, you were the prince. I used to be a damsel in distress. You took me by the hand and you picked me up at six. Today it was a fairy tale. Today it was a fairy tale. Today it was a fairy tale. I wore a dress, you wore a dark gray t-shirt.
Until the time I saw your face, today was a fairy tale.